Hi viewers, welcome to the channel. I hope you all doing well. We are going to be preparing at another recipe here in our kitchen, the Kalakand recipe. A culinary gem among Indian dessert recipes, its rich, soft, crumbly, milk-based fudge that literally melts in the mouth. So let's get to the making of Kalakand. It's simple recipe, therefore very simple ingredients. First thing is to take milk. I have taken 3 liters of full cream milk here. Kalakand comes out very well with the full cream milk. Take a heavy bottom pan over medium heat. Stir occasionally because milk burns easily at the bottom of the pan. Boil the milk until it reduces to almost 1/4 of the original quantity. Once it starts boiling, add in lemon juice. I have taken 2 tablespoons of lemon juice and have diluted with 2 tablespoons of water. And keep stirring till the milk solids and whey gets separated. At this stage, add in sugar. For 3 liters of milk, I have taken around 400 grams of sugar. It's quite perfect. I have taken mishri instead of sugar. In our previous Mysore Pak recipe, I have described in detail about mishri and its health benefits. So please check it out. You can see it's thick but still not ready yet because it's still bubbling from the sides. Continue cooking till there are no more bubbles. Now add in 2 tablespoons of ghee. Give it a nice mix. Adding in 1 tablespoon of cardamom powder at this stage. I just love the aroma of cardamom that's wafting up. The last touch is to finish with a just teeny weeny sprinkling of salt. It does not impart its character in any form to this dish other than balancing the sweetness. So this is the texture that you are looking for. If you look at this, this is the sort of consistency that I like. If you like it to be little runny, if you like little more liquidy, make sure you off the flame when it's still moisturey. Now grease the plate or container with little ghee. pour the mixture and separate out evenly like this. Let it cool down completely and keep it aside for an hour. It has been an hour. Now using a sharp knife, make square pieces of your desired size. Garnish with nuts which you like. I'm garnishing with almonds on the top. Using hands, lightly press it so almonds will stick to the Kalakand. The Kalakand stays good for 2 to 3 days at room temperature and stays fresh for a week in the refrigerator in an aerated container. If you are looking for wholesome quick fix with a very limited ingredients to a dessert craving, definitely try this. The Kalakand, all the protein that satiates your sweet tooth. I hope you enjoyed this delectable episode. If you did, do subscribe to The Original Taste and share the video link with your near and dear ones. Until the next episode, stay safe, stay healthy, happy eating. Thank you.